thing that's really amazing about watching a hockey game is it's such hard work. And these guys show such passion and commitment on the ice and working hard. Our time working with them, they show that same passion and commitment about getting out in the community.
100% of our players live in the beach area. Just about all of our staff live in the beach area. So it's firsthand to us. Our kids go to school there. We go to the beach to play there, to enjoy everything that the beach can offer to us. And Southern California lifestyle, it can't be there without taking care of the beach.
The LA Kings are champions on the ice, and Heal the Bay is champion of cleaning the beaches. And when it's in your backyard, it just seems to strike a chord even more. So it's fun to come out here and just do your part and help out any way you can.
A lot of our players go down to the beach, they work on things, they go to the cleanups. They've been spokespeople to make sure we understand the dangers of drilling for oil in Hermosa Beach, those types of things. We want to make sure everything is done safely, so it's here for a long, long time for everyone to enjoy. But it's a group effort, but it's important to have those players stand up individually to make sure their voices are heard, because they can sell our message.
The Kings obviously have a rich legacy and tradition here in Los Angeles, so it makes it fantastic when they're talking about our issues. And it's that same sense of community and passion and something they love, just like the ocean, so it's a natural fit to have those audiences working together.
Well, it's great to be part of it. We live here in the community, and this is kind of what we consider our backyard. I come out here, I run it, I rollerblade on the strand, so I want to make sure the beach is looking good, so anything we can do to make it look real nice, it's important to us.
Los Angeles Kings and our parent company, AEG, put so much importance on our environment, sustainability, everything that surrounds us. And we have to learn what it takes, because we need the environment. We've come a long way in 30 years. Heal the Bay has done a great job, but there's still more to learn and more to do. And if we can help Heal the Bay, that goes a long way in helping us. Heal the Bay does so much to educate us, and we are proud to be partners with Heal the Bay. We are also proud to accept this award tonight, the Walk the Talk Award. We are honored to be there. We'll do whatever we can, along with the National Hockey League, NHL Green, the Kings Care Foundation. We want to support Heal the Bay. We thank you for being here. We send our congratulations on to the other honorees. Heal the Bay, keep it going. We love what you do.